a man drove by in a great big tank across the fields to the river bank. He tried to cross and the big tank sank, 'cause it was not amphibious. Hooray, amphibious tanks, hooray, amphibious tanks, hooray, amphibious tanks, they would not have sank. Poker! I swam out and I rescued him. He was awful fat with a triple chin. He asked me why'd my tank fall in, 'cause it was not amphibious. Hooray, amphibious tanks, hooray, amphibious tanks, hooray, amphibious tanks, they would not have sank. Booker! I took him back to my old garage and I made him a tank from an old steel barge. He smiled at it and he called it Marge. Of course it was amphibious. Hooray, amphibious tanks, hooray, amphibious tanks, hooray, amphibious tanks, they would not have sank. Booker! He went back to the river bank, now equipped with a watertight tank. And he made it across and he shouted thanks, because it was amphibious. Hooray, amphibious tanks, hooray, amphibious tanks, hooray, amphibious tanks, they would not have sank. Hey!